meron na kami. So kahapon may nahanap na mga remains dito sa likod sa excavation na ginagawa namin. Supposedly magiging ano yan, DOJ library. It's about 4-story building, so they were digging up yung para sa foundation. Near the surface may nahukay na mga bones, mga buto, skeleton. And yung remains mga 3 to 5 estimate, no? 3 to 5 skeleton, sets of skeletons were found barely on the surface. Tapos yung equipment mismo natin ang nakahanap noon, yung excavation equipment natin. So tinurn over na ngayon ng DOJ sa NBI kahapon for any forensics that may be done on the skeletons. At mamaya meron kaming meeting with Dr. Fortune. Darating na naman siya. She seems to have her hands full with the DOJ, no? So she'll be here with an anthropologist, and she advised us the next time na makuha natin yung ganong klaseng skeletons or remains, na not to touch it. So hindi po natin alam yun. That's why tinurn over kaagad namin sa NBI. So we will consult with her again as to what we can do and what we can find pa dito sa mga skeletons na nahanap. So we expect a report from the NBI either today or early next week tungkol dito sa remains na nakuha natin. And as soon as I get the report, I will apprise the media right away.